Hi children, today I am going to tell you one interesting and wonderful story which is related to our topic life on the earth. In this story, I am going to tell you formation of the earth, beginning of life on the earth, the animal world on the earth. Let us begin the story. Formation of the earth. There are lots of questions we all wonder about. For example, when and how did our earth form? How did the earth on which we live come to be? When did that happen? Was it always the way we see it today, or has it undergone changes? Such a type of questions are always in our mind. The story of our Mother Earth goes back to 4.5 billion years ago. Around 4.5 billion years ago, an enormous cloud of very hot gases and dust spinning at great speed was formed in space. Enormous means huge. Due to its great speed, it divided into several pieces and thus formed the sun and the planet. There are 8 planets. These 8 planets revolve around the sun. Do you know the names of planets? Let us see names of planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, these are inner planets. And Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune are outer planets. Let us move towards the beginning of life on the earth. Around us, there are different kinds of animals, birds, trees. On the earth is the only planet where life is known to exist. As we have learned, earth was formed out of the hot gases along with dust. So it took about 80 crores years for its surface to cool down. And when it cooled down, water bodies formed on the surface of the earth. Various kinds of unicellular organisms or living things first appeared in the water. Unicellular means animal consisting of a single cell or having only one cell. These unicellular are known as protozoa. Slowly, this unicellular developed into multicellular. These protozoa are so tiny, so small, that we cannot see without microscope. You might have seen microscope in your science lab. Microscope is an optical instrument. We use it to see many small objects or things. So we need microscope to see very tiny protozoa. Let us move towards the world of animals on the earth. The living world on the earth consists of plants and animals. Different types of animals are around us. Some animals we keep as domestic animals. For example, dog, cat, cow, etc. And some are wild animals. There are some important characteristics of these animals. First, animal breathe. Like us, other animals also take breath. There is inhale and exhale process. Second, the animals move in order to get food or other purposes. Third one, animals of some species lay eggs and their young ones are born out of eggs. For example, platypus and anteaters. Fourth one, animals of some other species give birth to their young ones like lion, tiger, cow, etc. All these animals, birds, planets equally important because they balance the environment on the earth. So, life on the earth made our planet different from other planets. So, we must take care of our Mother Earth.